I joined this great ministry 2020, and I am grateful to be a chosen.
Thank you, Father. It is really a privilege to be a chosen.
It was on Friday. We left Calabar very early in the morning. We started for this journey. As we are coming, our motor moved fine. When the motor reached, or is it Onitsha? Be after Onitsha, it break down. It break down like that 3 times. Then we reach Ore. Then as motor move from there, the motor started when it just from a exhaust go make boom, fire, smoke everywhere. So at the first time, people shouted. I joined them inside motor. Then after we stop, our pastors, they come and check. The thing cool down. We continue the journey. The thing continue like that. But as we are moving, the thing we are happening again. Me, I was afraid. I complained. I say, my pastors, the motor is still catching fire. What do we do? I was running away out of the vehicle. They quarrel me. They say, why am I running away? That is not fire. Something I'm seeing. They say it's not fire. Then we continue like that. And that thing continue till we manage that car reach here. But to my greatest surprise, as we reach here, I come down and touch motor. I'm telling you, if you see the fire, it go just pa. It go off again till maybe 30 minutes again. It starts. But as we reach here, to my greatest surprise, nothing burn, nothing happened. And my pastor's faith.
Thank you, Father.
Move me. As they say, say nothing, and nothing happened. We reach here safely. God of choosing brought us here safely. And I am very surprised. I thank this God of choosing.
Thank you, Father.
I saw a wonderful God in choosing. Then I'm asking myself, I have been to other churches. I never see this kind of miracle. I never hear all this kind of thing. I am surprised that God directs me, who lead me in where we are staying in Calabar. When I'm passing, worshiping with Assemblies of God. When I'm passing, my spirit say, worship in this church. Worship in this church. And one day, then I later obey and go there. And I am telling you the truth that take a look at me. I am coming back to give my bumper testimony.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
I pray
Lord.
For my daddy, Gio, heaven at last. I pray for every choosing member, heaven at last. And at last, I must be in heaven, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Shall we truly appreciate this good God? Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Daddy. The next testifier.